Hi, and in today's quick video, I'm going to show you how to move an image in Word, but I'm also going to show you how to align an image and how to copy it. So let's go up to Insert, Picture. I'm going to use a picture from the stock images, but of course you can use your own picture from your file. So I'm going to click on Stock Image. I'm just going to type in People and select this image here and just click Insert. Now, when you insert an image into Word, if you try and move it, you can see that it won't and it just clicks back into its original position. In order to move it, there's two things you can do. You can either select it, go to Picture Format, go along to Wrap Text, click on the drop down, and you can select any of these options here, but I generally choose In Front of Text. Alternatively, you can select the image, right click, do the same thing, go down to Wrap Text and go to In Front of Text. Once you've done that, you can see now you can move your image anywhere you like in your document. Now I'm just going to resize this image. I'm going to hover my cursor in the corner here and click and drag. Now I'm just going to copy this image a number of times. The way in which I do that is to select the image, hold down my Alt key, click and drag. And then I'm going to do that once more with these two images and click out four of them. Now let's say they were all just a little bit more muddled on the page. The way we align all of these images is we can move them to about where we want them. And then I'm going to line up these two images here. So I'm going to select this one. Then I'm going to hit my Command or Control key on my keyboard, select this one. Go to Picture Format, go along to Align, and select Align to Center. And that will have aligned these images all through these square boxes down the middle here. If I do the same with these two boxes, hold down my Command or Control key, select them both, Picture Format, Align, Align to Center. And now we want to line them up perfectly this way as well. So it will align these two here, Picture Format, Align, and this time Align to Middle. And again to these two, Align, Align to Middle. And now all four of those photographs are perfectly lined up. Now once they're lined up, we can group them together so they're spaced out equally. So let's group these two together, select them both, Picture Format, Group, select Group, and then I'm going to select these two as well, Picture Format, Group, group them together. And then all I'm going to do, you can see the gap here between the images, all I'm going to do is try and create the same gap here. So I'm going to select the top group and I'm just going to hit my arrow key, and you can see that's roughly the same distance here as it is here. Maybe move that just down a little bit more. There we go. And if you wanted to group them all together, select both groups, again holding down that Command or Control key, go to Picture Format, Group, group them together. You've got one complete image here, and now we can go to the Align tool and align it to the center of our page. And that's all perfectly lined up in your document. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.